Ian.
Ian, stop hugging the chicks and get over here. Come here, quick. Welcome,
Ian Desaw, to our rock and roll radio show here. We are backstage at the 2000 CASBY Awards, and I'm having you here for a reason, okay? You, John Aaron, and Ben are going to present the Best Album Award with me tonight, okay?
Yes.
Now, we're also going to have some time on stage, and rather than just pretend we're at the bar doing what we do, I'm going to ask people to email questions and comments, and we'll answer them on stage. Anything
cool.
They've, okay, can we say anything?
Anything you want.
Anything we
anything
want?
Anything you want.
Okay, how's everything going? You having a nice little holiday?
Amazing, yeah. Taking a little time off from going to Cuba on Friday for a week, so
ooh,
all
oh,
excited.
There you go. I just want to, I got Ben's view on this, but I want to ask you, go back to Quebec City, that night in Quebec City,
wow.
And what was like 100,000 people. Give us a, what was it like when you were looking out there?
Well, we had played in Germany for 85,000. We thought, well, that's the last time we're ever going to see this in our lifetime. And then we come home and play this Quebec City Festival, Festival d'Été, and there was 100,000, which kind of trumped the other one. Just blows my mind. Amazing festival.
And that was all for you guys and Alexis. Like that
yeah.
Was
yeah.
That wasn't like
it was
that was for
two
you
bands,
guys.
That's
yeah.
It.
Like,
yeah.
Aaron just bolted out behind us. And I'm gonna turn this over to BT real quick. BT, let's play the first round of Ask Billy Talent Anything.
Huh. All right.
This is how we'll play it tonight on stage.
What? Okay. I just lost my. Okay. When can we expect Billy Talent 3?
Billy Talent 3, you can probably expect sometime in fall of the next year,
fall
or maybe later,
oh wait, so
depending
like a year
on
from
how
now?
The songwriting goes.
Okay. So like a year from now.
Yeah, about a year.
Sounds good.
Okay. Wait a sec. One just came in. It says Bookie. You mentioned before Ian's here. Can you ask him what's under the hat?
My hair.
Those and other mysteries of the East. As we'll do that tonight. I appreciate you guys getting this together. You remember, all I'm offering is cab fare and a one topping
awesome.
Pizza.
Get to watch some good bands.
One topping.
Wow.
I was going cheese until they held out. We will see you on stage tonight.
Cool.